Three-alarm fire at an apartment complex is under investigation tonight. Fire crews were first called to Town Commons Way off Springfield Pike in Woodlawn about 5:30 tonight. The first crews on the scene found lots of flames and called for more help. One tenant was trapped inside a unit and had to be rescued, but is okay now. At one point, as firefighters worked to put out the fire, the third floor collapsed to the first floor. It took crews nearly 3 hours to completely knock down the flames.